Biliopancreatic diversion with duodenal switch. In normal digestion, food moves down the esophagus and enters the stomach, where it is stored and then broken down into smaller particles. The food then exits the stomach through the pylorus, the muscle that controls emptying of the stomach, into the small intestine. The first portion of the intestine is the duodenum, and it is where enzymes from the pancreas and bile from the liver enter to begin digestion of food. The food is broken down by enzymes as it passes through approximately 20 feet of small intestine, where it is absorbed into the body. Food then exits the small intestine into the colon, where fluids are absorbed and waste products are formed. The duodenal switch has proven to be the most successful operation for the treatment of obesity. When performing the duodenal switch, the stomach is first reduced in size by performing a sleeve gastrectomy. 75 to 80% of the stomach is removed in a vertical fashion, leaving a narrow tube of stomach or sleeve to carry food down from the esophagus to the duodenum. The reduction in the size of the stomach limits the volume of food that can be consumed. The duodenum is then divided just beyond the pylorus. The next step in the procedure is to divide approximately 10 feet from the last portion of the small intestine. This section is then attached to the stomach, allowing food to bypass much of the small intestine, where calories and nutrients are normally absorbed. The remaining intestine is reconnected back to itself approximately 5 feet from its entrance back into the colon. This attachment allows enzymes from the pancreas and the bile to mix with the food for digestion before entering the colon. The procedure decreases hunger, causes more rapid sensation of fullness, and helps decrease the ability to absorb calories if too much is eaten. The limitation on ability to digest and absorb food in this operation is a powerful way to help maintain weight loss.